Kalida in the second quarter, 15-13. And the Lady Musketeers able to add on with Vanessa Wallenhorst. Nice step back three, putting them up by five. Kalida with an answer back. Allison Recker, short jumper from just outside the key, gets the roll. Now Kalida on the fast break as Kara Siefker pump fakes and then puts it in. Nice play for Kalida, and it's a 4-point victory for the host Lady Wildcats.